It's a long journey for parents who have lost custody of their children because of drugs. But a special court in Pierce County is giving parents the tools to clean up their lives and reunite with their families.
Court is reconvened.
Thank you. Please be seated.
It's hard to imagine the path that Eric Fredrickson and Amanda Woods were on that led them to a Pierce County courtroom.
It is really nothing short of a miracle that they are both here alive. Days that I would wonder if they were dead.
That's because in early 2014, Eric and Amanda were both addicted to drugs, in trouble with the law, and at risk of losing custody of their son forever.
Yeah, at one point, I didn't know if that was ever going to happen. And I didn't know how to change that.
I knew that I needed something that I could not fool, that I could not play a game with, that it had to come to an end.
Superior Court Judge Ed Murphy remembers that day in July of 2014 that Eric came into his courtroom.
That day, July 18th, when we took you into custody, I took you into custody, you were broken.
It was on that day that Eric was given a second chance.
The Family Drug Court Program saved my life.
The Pierce County Family Dependency Drug Court is a voluntary program that's offered to parents with substance abuse issues who have had their children removed from their care. Participants go through a rigorous drug treatment program, get counseling, parent and life skills classes, and progress is monitored by the court. The goal is to reunite children with their families. It's a goal Eric and Amanda have been striving for. And on this day, as they graduate from the drug court program, it's a goal they are closer to reaching.
This isn't just about today for your graduations. This is about what you're going to do in the future and who you're going to be and what kind of a citizen are you going to be and what kind of parents are you going to be.
Congratulations on this journey. It's been a journey. But you're not done. And I can't wait to see what the next chapters are.
Thank you so much. Are we gonna hug now?
Thank you. Good job.
Thank you.